and I'm an organizer with refusefascism.org, and I'm standing here with everyone today because everyone being out here in the streets today is righteous. It is important that in the face of these raids, that in the face of these attacks against immigrant people, we did not stay silent. We came out into the streets and we spoke up. Because look, this regime that is in power right now is fascist, and it is illegitimate. And what they are doing right now is ethnic cleansing. It is not too extreme to call it ethnic cleansing. It is not too extreme to call it fascism. If we stay silent in the face of these attacks, this is going to open up a pathway for these people to go after more and more people until they consolidate power. And it looks like Nazi Germany again, where people were silent and to the side while people all around us were falling, where their bodies were dropping all around them, where they were being shipped away in chains. We are not going to allow that to happen to immigrant people. We are not going to allow that to happen to Muslim people. We are not going to allow that to happen to any people here or all over the world. So what is needed right here, what is needed is a growing movement of millions of people in the streets that are calling this out for what it is, fascist and illegitimate, and that are calling for a demand that these people in power need to step down right now. And immediately, ICE needs to stop these raids and these attacks on immigrant people. So I want everybody here to put your fists up in the air. Put your fists up in the air and repeat after me. No!
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 No! No!
In the name of humanity!
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 No more deportation! 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 No more deportation!